This might be a hard one. You have two jets in the air, they probably have at least two. I see a lot more enemy helicopters. Maybe my radar range is broken. It's at max. Well, it's not big enough. Thanks, allies. It's very important helicopter fights to maintain altitude over the enemy, because the plane has lower altitude in a lot of almost every case needs to lose altitude to aim at you, and he will hit the ground first in a protracted fight or just not be able to aim at you. If an enemy is higher than you, just go below him. He won't be able to aim at you without losing a lot of altitude. There's probably a guy here, but maybe he's below. He's below. I don't know where that came from. Oh yeah, in front of us. He's dead. Thank you. Nice kill. Another one in front of us. Something hit us. Oh, you didn't kill him? Try not to overheat next time. Shit guy in front of us. He might kill us. We're gonna get hit. Okay, so maybe the way to get to the top is to play in the helicopter.